Now, we are want to get to some breaking news that we're following out of Kannapolis right now, and that's where police say a high school student has died after being hit by an Amtrak train. It happened around 7:30 this morning as two students were crossing the track by South Main Street. One of the students was able to get out of the way of that train and was not injured. The student who died was a 10th grader at A.L. Brown. Police say the students were not crossing at a designated area.